By myself since my therapist told me I'm ill. And I've been making some progress lately, and I've learned some new coping skills. So I haven't really needed you much, man. I think we need to just step back and chill. Ren, you sound more insane than I do. You think that those doctors are really there to guide you? You've been through this a million times. Your civilian mind is so perfect, I'm always being lied to. Okay, take another pill, boy. Drown yourself in the sound of white noise. Follow this 10-step program, rejoice. All your problems will be gone, fucking dumb boy. Nah, mate, this time is different, man, trust me. I feel like things might be falling in place. And my music's been kinda doing bits too. Like I actually might do something great. And when I'm gone, maybe I'll be remembered for doing something special with myself. That's why I don't think that we should talk, man. Cause when you're with me, it never seems to help. You feel that you can amputate me. I am you, you are me, you are I am we are one. Split in two, that makes one, so you see. You gotta kill you if you wanna kill me. I'm not left or a dinner, I'm not scraps on the side. Oh, your music is thriving. Delusional guy, where's your top 10 hit? Where's your interview with Oprah? Wow, your Grammys, Ren? Nowhere. Yeah, but my music's not commercial like that. I never chase numbers, statistics or stats. I never write hooks for the radio, they never even play me. So why would I concern myself with that? But my music is really connected, and the people who find it, respect it. And for me that's enough, cause this life's been tough. So it gives me a purpose I can rest in. Man, you sound so pretentious. Brand new music is so self-centered. No one wants to hear another song about how much you hate yourself. Trust me, you should be so lucky. Having me inside you to guide you, remind you to manage expectations, provide you respect. That thing you neglect, I get it. You wanna be a big deal, next Jimi Hendrix, forget it. Man, it's not like that. Man, it's just like that. I'm inside you, you twat. No, it's not, man, you're wrong. When I write, I belong. Let me break the fourth wall by acknowledging this song. Down, has a stroke of genius. He wants to write a song that was not done previous. A battle with his subconscious. Eminem did it. Played on guitar. Plan B did it. Man, you're not original, you're criminal. Rip off artists. The pinnacle of your success is stealing other people's material. Man, mate, we've heard it all before. She sells seashells on the seashore. Fuck you, I don't need you, I don't need to hear this. Cause I'm fine by myself, I'm a genius. And I will be great, and I will make waves. And I'll shake up the whole world beneath us. That's right, speak your truth, your fucking God complex leaks out of you. It's refreshing to ask for you, say it, instead of downplay it.
Music is all about the creative process, and if people can find something to relate to within that, then that's just a bonus.
Fuck you, I'ma fucking kill you, Ren.
Well, fucking kill me then, let fucking have you, Ren.
I'ma do it, watch me prove it. Who be you to doubt my music? Cause I call the shots, I choose if you die. Yeah, I call the shots and so I choose who survives. I'll tie you up in knots when I lock you inside.
Newsflash, I was created at the dawn of creation. Temptation, I am the snake in Eden. I am the reason for treason, beheading all kings. I am sin, with no rhyme or reason. Son of the morning, Lucifer, Antichrist, father of lies. Mephistopheles, truth in a blender, deceitful pretender. The banished avenger, the righteous surrender. When standing in front of my solar eclipse, my name is stitched to your lips, so you see. I'm a bow to the will of a mortal, feeble and normal. You wanna kill me? I'm eternal and mortal. I live in every decision that capitalizes chaos that causes division. I live inside death, the beginning of ends. I am you, you are me, I am you, friend.
Hi Ren, I've been taking some time to be distant. I've been taking some time to be still. I've been taking some time to be by myself, and I've spent half my life ill. But just as sure as the tide starts turning, just as sure as the night has dawned, just as sure as the rainfall soon runs dry when you stand in an eye of a storm, I was made to be tested and twisted. I was made to be broken and beat. I was made by his hand as a part of his plan that I stand on my own two feet. And you know me, my will is eternal. And you know me, you've met me before. Face to face with a beast, I will rise from the east and I'll settle on the ocean floor. And and I go by many names also. Some people know me as Hope. Some people know me as the voice that you hear when you loosen the noose on the rope. And you know how I know that I'll prosper? 'Cause I stand here beside you today. I have stood in the flames that cremated my brain, and I didn't once flinch or shake. So carry the man I've become when I sing from the top of my lungs. The hour we tire, I'll stand in your fire, inspire that make you be strong. And when I am gone, I will rise in the music that I left behind. Ferocious, persistent, immortal like you, we're appointed to different side.
When I was 17 years old, I shouted out into an empty room, into a blank canvas, that I would defeat the forces of evil. And for the next 10 years of my life, I suffered the consequences, with autoimmunity, illness, and psychosis. As I got older, I realized there were no real winners and there were no real losers in psychological warfare, but there were victims and there were students. It wasn't David versus Goliath. It was a pendulum, eternally swaying from the dark to the light. And the more intensely that the light shone, the darker the shadow it cast. It was never really a battle for me to win. It was an eternal dance. And like a dance, the more rigid I became, the harder it got. The more I cursed my clumsy footsteps, the more I struggled. So I got older and I learned to relax, and I learned to soften, and that dance got easier. It is this eternal dance that separates human beings from angels, from demons, from gods. And I must not forget, we must not forget, that we are human beings.